Hello and welcome to my channel. This is what we are going to create today. Let's see how to create this using After Effects. Before further proceeding, I would like to thank you for supporting me. If you are new to this channel, please do consider subscribing. That would be highly appreciated. Please don't skip the video. Please do watch the video completely. Let's not waste any more of the time. Let's get started. I have imported the background stock image file. I will leave a link in the description for this file. Create a new composition. I am choosing a 1920x1080 composition with a frame rate of 30 and a duration of 20 seconds. I am naming it as main. Bring in the background image into the main composition and scale it up. Select the text tool and type in your first text. I am typing in hello. Design your text according to your wish. Create another text layer and type in whatever you want. I am typing in welcome to my channel. Press R to bring up the rotation property and rotate the text to 90 degrees. Press S to bring up the scale property. Scale it down the text layer to 80%. Create another text layer and type in your text. You can also duplicate the text layers. I am typing in creative text animation. Press R to bring up the rotation property and rotate the text layer to 180 degrees. Now position the text layer as you wish. Create another text layer and type in your text. I am typing in After Effects tutorial. Press R to bring up the rotation property and rotate the text layer to minus 90 degrees. Press S to bring up the scale property and reduce the scale size to around 60%. Now position the text layer according to your wish. From the effects and presets panel, search for drop shadow effect, apply to the hello text layer. Set the opacity to 100% and set the distance to 10 and softness to 25. Duplicate the drop shadow effect twice. Now select the three drop shadow effects and copy it and paste it to other three text layers. Now select all the layers and make them 3D layers. Create a new camera. I am using a 24mm preset. Using these three camera tools, scale, move and rotate your text layers. Make sure another text does not interfere into the first text layers. After positioning the first text layer, create keyframes for point of interest, position and orientation at the start of the timeline. Go forward to about 1 second and create keyframes for these three properties with the same values. Go to around 2 seconds. Change the camera to the position of the second text layer. Rotate the text layer to 90 degrees and position it accordingly. Go forward about 1 second and create keyframes with the same values. At 4 second mark, set the rotation to 180 degrees. Move the camera to the third text layer and position the camera. Go forward 1 second and create keyframes with the same values. At 6 second mark, set the orientation to minus 90 degrees. Move the camera to the fourth text layer and position the camera. Move forward 1 second and create keyframes with the same values. Now select all the keyframes and press F9 to easily use them. Open the graph editor and change the graph as shown. Now RAM preview this. That's it, we have created an AvSim smooth text opener. Let's see the output once again. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post the videos. Click on the like button and share it with your friends. Comment down if you have anything to ask. And once again, thanks for being here and supporting me. This is Raudran signing off.